That's too small. Oh, wait, no, it's not.
So how did the planning go?
Good.
Good? What did you decide then?
We decided on sort of like a pyramid shape, and then we put like a little box on it.
Okay. So in relation to that ball, how does it hold it at the top?
Like very small box, where it's gonna hold it. Oh, it's not gonna be like this. It's gonna be a bit like neater. It's gonna like hold it.
Will it roll off?
No. If we put it in a stable position.
Okay.
We're gonna make it.
In a small box. Maybe we need to like cut it shorter so that I can.
Okay. How big does the box need to be?
Pretty short.
Yeah.
Which like needs
just like
if we cut these in half, it's going to be just about the right size for it to not roll off and to be stable.
It's just going to be
okay.
A decent size.
All right. Sounds like you're doing a good job. You've got about 6 minutes left.
I'm going to give it a round.